Hey everyone, welcome to our channel.
Apple strongly encourages users to keep two-factor authentication enabled for extra security. However, if you want to turn it off for Apple ID on your iPhone or any other Apple devices, then follow these steps. Firstly, go to the settings on your iPhone. Now, once inside the settings, tap on your name at the top of the settings menu to open your Apple ID settings. Now, simply tap on Sign In and Security option available there. Once you tap on the Sign In and Security option, you'll be navigated to see two-factor authentication option available in there. So, once you see two-factor authentication option available, simply tap on it and follow the on-screen instructions to confirm it. So now, simply tap on the two-factor authentication. And in there, you will get to see the options of all the devices that is connected to your Apple ID. So you cannot find any turn off option available there. Now, in order to turn off, you will have to remove the account from this device. You will have to remove Apple ID account from any device if you want to turn off two-factor authentication. Simply tap on any device you want to remove two-factor authentication to. Then you can see remove option available there. Simply tap on the remove and it will be removed. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe. And thank you so much for watching.